It was billed as the world's first air-conditioned dome, and civic leaders broke ground on the new stadium by firing their Colt 45s into the ground. Hey, I'm Colleen Fell, and welcome to this Forgotten Day in Houston, presented by Greenwood King Properties, a place to find your home. In this episode, we're taking a look at a crucial moment in the history of the Astrodome, and we'll finish by taking a peek into its promising future. Before Elvin Hayes and the Houston Cougars took down Lou Alcindor and the UCLA Bruins in the game of the century, and before Billie Jean King took down Bobby Riggs in the Battle of the Sexes, in March of 1964, the support towers used in the construction of the 8th Wonder of the World came down, and the Astrodome remained standing, as it still does today and will now continue for decades to come. The fate of the Astrodome was decided earlier this year when the Harris County Commissioner's Court approved the formidable old building's $105 million renovation. Harris County Judge Ed Emmett declared, "The first thing we have to do is get it back to where it's structurally sound. 9 acres of open space undercover in Houston, Texas is a big deal." According to the Chronicle, the Astrodome Conservancy and the county are holding an event dubbed a Dome Coming on April 9th, well before the construction starts, to give people a peek inside the stadium before it is locked down for construction. After that, you'll have to wait until at least February 2020 when construction is scheduled to be completed and the Astrodome is open for events. Greenwood King knows Houston history and the nuances of each neighborhood. If you are looking for a place to find your home, visit one of their 3 convenient office locations in the Houston area. You can also go to greenwoodking.com, where you'll discover the exciting possibilities waiting for you in your new community. I'm Colleen Fell, and thanks for watching.